Welcome back to Justopedia. We're gonna like talk about another like situation that happened before, okay? And this is a very good like basic right pass. It's gonna open a lot of opportunities, okay, for chokes, submissions, and it's a very good control if an opponent's body on the match, okay? So when we talk about the half guard here, okay, they step over, I wanna try to put his back on the ground, okay? So it's very important for me to try to get the underhook here, okay? And cross his face, okay? And now I put my weight on my opponent, so I bring his shoulder more on the ground than I can here, okay? And the more I maintain that shoulder on the ground, it's a good control of his body flat on the mat. So a very good technique that we like to show here for everybody in the beginner level too. It's open his collar here. So I try to take his gear off, okay? A lot of times you need to sometimes like take off this leg here, like putting out a little bit. If his gear kind of under his body, sometimes you can kind of do little bumps and try to bring the gear more out. I want him more. The more loose I get the gear, the more material I have free here is the best for me, okay? So sometimes take your time in this position, no rush, okay? You have a good top control, shoulder have in his face, okay? So I take off all that slack, and as I open the gear now, I give to my back hand here. So my fingers go, my tummy go under, and my fingers go out here. So I grab this very tight there, okay? And a lot, and this maintain his shoulder on the ground here well. See, I trap his shoulder on the ground, and my shoulder press his face, okay? So sometimes you do this here so good that his finger here is gonna get numb here, okay? Because you cut the blood circulation to the arm here, okay? So you keep that control, and that's now give a good way to maintain his body on the ground. And sometimes I can even like release a little bit my weight on him, because since I maintain the shoulder down, it's hard he breaks towards to me, because I have that torque here, okay, shoulder having pull the collar, okay? And now, this hand here is work, okay? To grab my feet, to bring my feet higher, okay? And now I have a very good control of the shoulders, the hard he bridge, and I have this position here like we talked before. And now from here I have the option sometimes to feel the knee go to the mount, okay? Or free the knee, go to the side. So once I achieve this position here, I always try to bring my feet more outside his hips here, okay? I go my hand underneath between his knee and my body, so my elbow coming to this side of his leg here, pretty much touching my hip bone. My palm, sometimes I post my palm on the hip bone opening here, and I use my elbow to slide his knee off of my knee here, his leg above my knee, once I feel my kneecap. And now I'm gonna have the option to mount him. Sometimes I can go straight from here on my knee to the ground, and remember that he always look to block, right? So I was here. When he blocked my knee on my hand, skip under his arm and start to walk, and I put that knee on the mat, okay? So now you have this position here, okay? Sometimes you still have your feet trapped there, okay? And my knee on the mat, and I have this position here. If you have the gear very loose like I have here now, sometimes I can choke the guy from this position here, okay? See, even if I still have my foot trapped. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start to punch up and loose up this gear here. And now I switch, this hand comes to this side, I grab this gear here, okay? And now the other hand can grab anywhere on the other side there, put my head down and get the choke, okay? Or even from here, if I go for the use the hand, I can put the arm across my body, I try to make that elbow pass for this side of my chest here, and I have the head and pull the body hand too. So you can do the choke from the mount position like that, like a half guard mount, okay? Or it's it's common here, okay? If I'm like this position here, he block, he moved the hips out to avoid the mount, and now this hand here as a pummel under his arms, I put my hand on the mat to give me a good support here, good base. Okay, or for this position here, okay, that I try to get the mount, now he blocked my knee, he moved the hips more off, okay, but his shoulder is still trapped there. So I cannot go to the mount now because I feel a lot of his hand blocks too far from there, right? So I'm gonna pump my hand under the arm, okay, and try to post my hand on the mat here to give me a good support. And now my kneecap, okay, is gonna be next to the hip bone, okay, and next to his right hip bone this time now. So I'm gonna put my kneecap on the ground here next to the hip, open my other leg and pull him a little bit off on the mat here. Okay, I'm gonna be towards my chest. Now this hand here can come out, and I'm gonna cross the hand here. Now this is very important here. See how I post my hand here? And now the other hand I'm gonna slide up. Slide until pass over and give the collar for that hand up. And now I have the collar very well trapped. Again, you see how I hold the tick by the collar? Now anywhere this hand grab here can be this flint part here, the gear. Don't need to be tight. Okay, sometimes I can just grab there, close my top elbow, and now I pull the ball elbow up. Okay, or if I go there, he protect too much with the other hand, I pull again the top arm towards my chest,
bring my chest above his elbow. I grab the head, I'm gonna pull his head close to my chest and pull the bottom hand to the ceiling. Okay? Like I'm gonna turn a little more. Boom, just like move this hand up. Okay, so that the choke comes from this hand, okay? So one more time, just this change here. Okay? So I hold the collar, right? Bring him here. I just post this hand, okay? Just post my hand here. Now the hand I have the collar is slide over. And I keep the tension of the collar. So this hand here, hold. And now this hand here, let go. Okay? And now I can grab this part of the collar, lock the elbow, and pull. Or I can hold on, pull close to me, hug the head, and pull up. Good. Good.